Looking for a mixer that withstands the test of time on the job site? Enjoy the benefits of on-site mixing with the Mud Hog, another easy grout innovation built to handle your workload. The Mud Hog is virtually the easiest to use, highest quality, and longest lasting mixer on the market. With three models to choose from, the 7-bag 20 cubic foot, 5-bag 14 cubic foot, and 3-4-bag 12 cubic foot, all Mud Hogs include heavy-duty steel drums, electric start, hydraulic drive with reversible mixing paddles, hydraulic dump, easy to change bearings and seals. Built skid mounted, the Mud Hog is equipped with forklift pockets accessible from all sides, low loading heights while still dumping high, ability to mix aggregate mixes. The patented rubber blades are made with the same material as car tires. If a car tire will run 40,000 miles on the road, how long do you think these mixer paddle rubbers will keep your mixer drum clean? Another popular design feature of the Mud Hog line is the location of the mixer drum seals. This provides for a quick and easy 45-minute seal replacement when needed. The seals can be changed without removing the mixer drum and shaft like you do on conventional mixers. Shown here at ground level position, the 20 cubic foot Mud Hog capacity is equivalent to 5/8 yard of grout or a 7-bag mortar mixer. That's a large capacity mixer with a patent pending design that allows a low fill range so your labor can load in materials with ease. With a minimum load height of 39.5 inches on the MH20, filling the mixing drum is no longer a back-straining effort. And the mixing drum itself is constructed of heavy-duty 5/16 inch rolled steel with 3/8 inch drum ends. This mixing station is built to last. Load mixer with sand, mortar, or pea gravel at a low height and still have the ability to dump into a mud pan or a hog trough easily. The Mud Hog also provides a high dump feature. Simply load the mixer at a normal height, and the Mud Hog raises to dump directly into your grout hog or other high mud pan. And with a fully adjustable stand that comes standard with the 14 and 20 cubic feet mixing stations, you are in complete control of your mixer height. Simply remove the pins, raise or lower the mixer with your forklift to the desired height, and reinsert the pins. No hole digging or block raising required. And with the bottom legs fully extended, the mixing stand provides a base of 8 feet by 6 feet for better stability while mixing. The adjustable extension legs allow the Mud Hog to sit under a silo system and dump high enough to unload directly into your grout hog so you can use bag mixes or an on-site mixing tower. The Mud Hog works great with either choice. And for the contractor who needs a smaller capacity, Easy Grout has bundled high quality and long lasting durability into the 12 cubic feet and 14 cubic feet Mud Hogs. Shown here, the 12 cubic feet Mud Hog has a capacity of a 3-4 bag mortar mix and has a minimum load height of 30.5 inches. The low load height greatly reduces the strain on your worker's back when shoveling and loading bags of mortar. An optional axle kit is also available for the contractor who wants to tow the mixer from job to job. Simply pick up the MH12 with a forklift and roll the axle kit under the mixer. Next, lower the mixer until the axle kit is lined up and insert one pin on each side of the axle kit. Then, place the tongue and mixer stand in position to insert pins and safety clips. With the ability to add or remove the axle kit right on the job site, this option minimizes the chances of theft. Whether you're mixing grout or mortar, the Mud Hog is your solution to your job site needs. Equipped with most of the same features that the MH20 offers, the MH12 is great for all residential and commercial job sites. Experience added efficiency on all your jobs with the MH12 3-4 bag mixer and MH14 5-bag mixer that allows larger volume mortar or grout mixes.